Today we will explain the 15th part. Actually, due to some mistake, I have deleted the 15th part. So, today I am explaining it. Dear, today we will learn the maintenance of godown in Tally.eip9. With the help of Tally, you can create the godowns. You can pass the virtual entry of purchase and sale by tracking the different godowns. First of all, just click the feature button. In the feature button, just go to inventory and click it. In inventory, just maintain multiple godowns. Yes, if your stock is on the basis of batch, you also maintain batch-wise detail. Suppose our business is of medicine, so we can use this feature. Accept it. Now you will see in the inventory info the button of godown. Just click this and create your the location where you have different godowns. Suppose I am from Mumbai, and this is my main location. No, and in the Mumbai I have different godowns. Godown A under Mumbai, godown B under Mumbai. You can also write the address. Godown C. This is, it is also in Mumbai. You have also branch in Delhi. Delhi location primary. In Delhi location, you have the godown D. Godown D. It is in Delhi location. Accept it. Now, create the stock items. Suppose your business is of selling the medicines. Medicines. Numbers. Yes. Track date of manufacturing. You can write it. Yes. Accept it. Now you will pass a virtual entry of purchase or sale of medicine. You will see the option of godown. Suppose we are buying with the cash purchase. Suppose I am buying the medicine and for my godown A. So I am writing medicine, description of medicine, godown A. Its batch number is 22, quantity is 5000 units, rate 50 per unit. Now godown B. Batch number is 24, quantity is 6000. Godown C. Batch number is 28, and this is 7000. Godown D. This godown is in Delhi. 29 and quantity is 10,000 units. Okay, this is the medicines, and we can track in different godowns. Accept it. Now just go to the inventory vouchers. You will check physically these items, and then you will write the record in your physical stroke verifications. Medicine go down A 22 5000, go down B, this is a 6000 units, and its track number is 24. Go down C, this is 70,000 units, and our verification is okay. Go down D, 10,000 units. Now we can also pass a voucher into sale. Just go into sale voucher, cash, sale. This is a medicine. This is a go down D. We sell the units of 6000, rate 60, and accept it. Now we are tracking what quantity we have in the stock. Statement of godown. Just go to the statement of inventory and you can track the godown detail. We have the stock in godown D, 10,000. We issued the stock 6,000. Now we have 4,000 units stock. Okay, thank you very much.